protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, do we really have to do this, all things considered?
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
Anyone? Anyone there? Where'd you go?
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.